The creation of truss elements is frequently a time-consuming task for engineers and drafters. However, Revit Structure allows users to add trusses to their building model more quickly according to the layout and other parameters specified. For example, users can simultaneously sketch custom chords while the truss is attached to other elements. Here, the top chord is attached to the curved roof, allowing the ability to sketch a new shape for the bottom chord. This feature improves the ability to also attach the bottom chord of a truss to a structural floor or foundation slab element. Users also have the ability to remove a truss family. Once dropped, the truss cords and webs will remain in place for easier modification to the individual truss components.